Flint, Michigan, over the Flint River on Hamilton Avenue. Jackson Avenue. Didn't look too stable. Neither did that. Pressed board, painted like windows. gotta be depressing to be around every day. People who live next to these homes have a hard time getting insured because of the high arson rate of these homes. These empty homes are torched all the time, so insurance carriers want them to have insurance for their home and insurance for the next property, or they'll say that it doesn't cover fire or all kinds of limitations. I mean, we may not even cover it at all, but it's the Flint is like the arson.